right now. Where that colour up on the machine, you know. Right now, where that colour in that crazy city, you know, man. Yeah, man, and this is a crazy city, you know, man. This is a man out here. Yeah, man, and may I heal up some people and big up some people from out of Jamaica, some of my friends, them. And right now, this man, I kind of wake up and have a little vibes. And I kind of just feel like I'm a little vicey. Yeah, man. And sometimes, something just come to your mind and you have a vice. I done certain things. Yeah, man. Yo, big up my friend them out of Jamaica. And the man them and the woman them and everybody. But you know what now? Yeah, some people. When I have no skill in their head, I have no sense, I have no brain or whatever it may be. Sometimes you have to call it that way. Yes, man. Yeah, some people, they just get up all of their life and all them take up their money and do a go them and go up over. And then try to hold on poor people and try to. You see if they can fuck you up, stop you from coming foreign and stop you from got a job and all them type of things. So some people stay. What wrong with some people in the world? Why they have to have bad mind? Because I don't understand what makes some people have to have bad mind, you know? And some people have to try to hold on people. People are no good something to do not do when you don't try to hold on people. Because I don't know what happened. When you don't hold on people, Rasta. When you don't hold on people, it makes things worse for yourself. For yourself. You don't know that. Because anytime a man can't help himself, you know, you and me have to feed him, you know, Rasta. And take care of him, you know, and clothe him, you know, and shoes him, you know, and put shelter over my head, you know. So every man, everybody should have that type of attendance. They want to want to see people elevate. They don't like to see people have money. I don't know, should I like to see people rich. I don't know, should I like to see people try in a life. And I try to become something. And I try to hold them down. People don't stop wasting no money on Overman. Because Overman never help them. Overman don't do nothing for nobody again. And back in the days when time a little boy, Overman used to kill people. And Overman could have hold you, could have make you stay one place. And then call them Tandy and Obi-Wan could have give you sore foot and Obi-Wan could have make you no go afarin. Nobody can make me no go nowhere again. I don't make me go nowhere. Because nobody Obi-Wan no come on no Obi-Wan them as much as you know. Because all the bad mind people down in Jamaica where for me a youth them a child in the type of something they hold me down. And so when they still out of foreign and I elevate. So people don't know waste no money for any foolishness about to now. And when me there in Jamaica as a youth, a whole heap of people me used to take up in my car and taxi and carry them go over, man. We could all call name, make no one call name. But me no wish to violate nobody still. Cause our taxi me did a run and my money me did a make, so me no wish to violate nobody. But some people feel understand themselves, man, and understand the level, you know. It's a life come upon earth, life upon earth for everybody, man. Everybody have to understand. So it's a life is a long time thing. And life is something where God gives to you for 70 years or more when he feel like. And God can take away your life today and he can take away tomorrow. So people forgive God thanks and bless and pray to God and bless God when time they live to see another day. Man, I'm not trying to take for your money if you take away a next man's life or hold on a next man or make a next man poor and free that so no can walk, man. You notice some people along in Jamaica. Anytime you're poor, that they like that. Can you know why? They can't handle you like dog and they can walk by and they can call you. Come here boy or come here girl and you skill some fish for them, or they send you go wash them dirty clothes, or you go chop their yard, or sweep up their yard, or wash their car, or and all them type of thing. Go tie out their goat and feed their hog, and some of them I want you to clean up their dog. Yeah. I saw you going on, man. I saw some people read the check. But here, I know, you read that color as a youth and I like them thing. Everybody now go be on one level every day of their life, still. And everybody now go be can't able for rich, yes. But I don't have bad mind for the man who I see elevate. I don't have no bad mind for the man who I see elevate. I want every man to elevate. I want every youth to have a car. I want every youth to have a bike. I want every youth to have a house. I want every youth to have some money. Because when every youth have money, you know, my youth, I roll out, go to my bar, you know. Sometimes I don't even have to spend my money, you know, man. Because enough for the youth, I go spend for their money for me, you know, man. I go buy me two beer and buy me some peanut. If a peanut me a drink and if a water me a drink, me buy me and then type of thing. You understand? And when sometimes the girl them when they have their own money to yeah, fuck them, you know, if you have to come for your money and give them neither in my yard. So no, people don't have a bad mind, man, don't love fizzy people and make money and people don't for love, I don't know if you try for whole people who are now over man go spend out on look money. Sometimes if someone who amount of money wanna spend my over working, if they put it on in a bank of a 10-year period or a 20-year period, and you look at you have a million or more dollars in the bank. Yeah, man. And that's something we know. So people, you know, cut out them type of thing, man. Cut out the overworking thing. Them thing in the work. No. Cut out the overworking thing. I'm here to tell you, I read that color, I tell you so. And I don't have a man out there when I tell you so. I see me bridging them there when I tell you so. I work with the pants here and I tell you so. But we don't have no bad mind for it. I love when people make money, man. Because when people make money, me good. Me happy. Me clean. Yeah, man. No girl not call me and beg me no money. Nobody not have to call me and beg me no money. And they make me have more money. Yeah, man. So people can make money, man. Yes, Rasta. I mean, I work not work upon nobody if you make nobody not make no money. I give God thanks when I see a man I make money. I give God thanks when I see a youth I make care. Yo, I mean, I'm not name bad man in me. I love see a youth. You know how much a youth me help all along in Jamaica and everywhere around the world. I encourage people to help people. Me, right now, you know how much people me help. Whole heap of people, this is a color red help. I can't call enough of them name. It's a red color help. I help whole heap of people, man. People forget help, man. You know if you help some of my people, them too, man. The money when I take home, work over, I take help some people, man. Yeah, and God will bless you, man. Sometimes some people are in youth and they want to go to school. And if you help them to send them youth to school, then youth will come to an engineer and doctor and lawyer and nurse and any type of something there and teacher. And you could have said to yourself, I mean, they help them people and youth to turn that. But you know, some blood clot, bad mind, not some of hard. I don't know why you go away, man, to take over and hold on people, pick me and all that type of something. That type of thing they don't work. So, yeah, you know, I read that call up on the machine and that's the way they didn't feel this morning. And a vice, me just vice a little piece. Yeah, man, I work me there still. And I work me and my bridge and I go back. Yeah, I know. At lunchtime, with up and I just vice a piece the same way. So, you know, red that color another time. Enough love to clean hearted people. And the bad minded people, them, you know, keep on stay bad mind. See if you can clean up on the heart. Get some steel wood and some wire brush and something. And see if you can clean up on the heart. See if you can get on the heart come clean. If you get on the heart come clean, I love to. You know. But if you stay bad mind, I rate you. Know. Yeah, man. Red that color on the machine. The in and out panel one. No flow. Every time.